We always look to what's next, but what about now? We grind long hours by the sweat of our brow. The system's so foul, got us thinking we need it. Work more, spend more, got us thinking we'll beat it. But the cycle's repeated, we get so conceited, it gets me heated. So I heeded the calling, I'm not called to be balling, but that's the freight that most hip-hop is hauling. And it's appalling, from that point of view, we're all broke. King Solomon said riches are just like smoke, they'll vanish. But most of us live so dope, compared to the rest of the planet. But y'all staring at me like I'm speaking Spanish. I don't have 3 houses and 9 cars, but I think I'll manage. I think I'll get by. Like Christ said, it's easier for a camel to go through a needle's eye.
I appreciate his abundant provision that he's given. Content is how I'm living. I appreciate.
Riches are just like smoke. I appreciate.
Riches are just like smoke. I appreciate.
Just like smoke. Family, friends, good times chilling. Sitting around a full plate of food just building. Looking to the future while learning from the past. And I try to put my mind upon the things that will last. Not just the cash, the fame and the jewelry. I praise his name, all the rest is tomfoolery. I'm chasing after bling and monetary gain. But I wanna enter heaven with an honorary name. Cause the truth busts the lies wide open, with just a grain of sand on the shore of God's ocean. Life that we're living is a small increment. We're created in his image, so we're God's fingerprints. So live a life with purpose, scratch beneath the surface. The master of all things lived as a servant. Gave his life for my sins and to mediate. That's something that I can't even begin to appreciate.
I appreciate his amazing grace. Sins he'll erase, he pleads my case. I appreciate.
Look into the future.
I appreciate.
Look into the future.
While learning from the past.
I appreciate.
Look into the future.
While learning from the past.
Father, I appreciate. You loved us first, when we spit in your face and curse. We was at our worst, you let your veins burst.
For our transgressions,
we got obsessions with temporary possessions. It seems we can't learn our lessons. Forgive us, help us, acknowledge your blessings. Father, I thank you for Christ. Thank you for my daughters, I thank you for my wife. This new life is so gorgeous. Your love is no strings attached, like a cordless. I was lordless. For 11 years, I've been at this full time. I've been privileged to speak, to write and to rhyme. To adults and youth, people might trip at the method, but yo, let's appreciate the fruit. Let's appreciate his vision. Let's appreciate he's risen. Let's learn to be content and appreciate his provision.
I appreciate his unconditional love. It's all love. The creator shed his blood. I appreciate.
Blessings.
I appreciate
God's fingerprints.
I appreciate. I appreciate.